Also today, the Atlanta City Council will meet. One item on the agenda we are following is the request to require body cameras for some of Georgia's police officers. The new resolution is asking state leaders to require the GBI and Georgia State Patrol officers to wear cameras. We dug through the resolution and found some city council members say it is a necessary tool and should be the standard for Georgia agencies. If it's approved, the resolution would go to the governor, lieutenant governor, and the directors of the GBI and State Patrol.